All right, folks, that's what we got going on today. Already did this hallway here, this little section here. For some reason, I thought my camera was recording, but I seem I have run out of space. So I had to switch up the location for storage. But anyway, here we go, let's get it in. I'm doing this clubhouse area down here. You can see numerous amount of spots, good amount of traffic. You see right there, bunch of little spots. So what we gonna do is we're gonna try to encapsulate today. You can see which door they use, everything. Carpets will tell the whole story. And we're going in here, if I can find some lights. There we go. Focus, man. There we go. All right, so we got some weird looking stuff right there. Looks like they tried to scrape at it or something. You know. Bunch of stuff. Spill right there. But all right, well, let's get it in. Let's do it. Let's make it happen. Got my little tripod here. About to try to set y'all up so y'all can come on this journey with me. You know. Let's do it. Let's push it back a little bit more. Trying to get as much in there as I can. See where I can put y'all. Try to put you in this back corner. All right. So I did hot water extract this back in either October or November. This company put the lightest carpet they could find versus thinking about the amount of traffic that I have down here. I mean, you got the gym, you got a pool table, you got the media room where they do, you know, movies and stuff. A lot of traffic down here. See, looks all clean, nice and uniform. That's definitely what we want to see. Same thing right here. Trying to get you on the best spot I can. Let me see what I can do here. Sorry, y'all, bear with me here. I think we'll be all right right there. Now, I did do a couple other videos. Putting all these videos together. I mean, I'm no editor, so I'm trying to figure out how to put all the videos together. They're like 4 or 5 gigabytes each, and there's like 12 videos. So now I'm recording in 1080. And it should just record one full long video. So, lesson learned, plus all my memory was used up, so I'm trying to take some time out to take some time out to clear all my memory. All right, I'm back. I hate to be kicking people out, but whatever. Gotta do my job. He was cool. He was trying to chill with the girl. You know, what we all used to do. You know, the hardest thing when you got your own business, you self-employed and stuff, is, you know, when there's stuff like this, we don't really prepare. You know, it's little guys. We don't prepare for this stuff. Like Corona, that's an error, dude. Her carpet clean. What she talking about? A month away.
Oh damn!
What's going on, man?
Yeah, can I go around this stick? I cut around this way.
Go for it. I'm working right now, but you never know what they're going to do. I can't in a month. They might shut us all down. Like, you guys can't go outside for nothing. You know, right now, it seems like they're kind of lenient. They got people still, they got people that are still outside driving, walking. In the whole Bay Area, and supposedly on lockdown, stay at the house, shelter in place. And so, I think it's April 7th.
Oh,
it's
the
excuse me for being all in the video, all in the way. That's what DWES do. Those two there. Those are. I'll show y'all what I did. So we got these stairs, and I just put these here. I am making noise down here. It's not like it's total silence. I'm gonna go up in here. Let's see where I can put y'all. I'm gonna put you on the corner and stuff. see it. And if we look at this, am I able to take a picture? Let me see here. Oh, I can take pictures through here. Right, let's see what it do. Thank you.
shot real quick.
Let me take some pictures. Now that I just found out I could do pictures. And then that was that green spot, which I should have took a picture of. Well, maybe I still can. Let me see. And I'll just take a screenshot of the video later, or whatever, picture. That looks good. Excuse me. before. And we may, again, let's just do what we can do. I've been on it lately though. What do you call that thing? What is it? I think they call it, Warzone or whatever they have, the new mode. That bad boy is off the hook. That's where I can put y'all. This is perfect right here. But yeah, my on PlayStation, on Xbox. I haven't got on Xbox, I'm locking my hard drive. I messed up, so but definitely PlayStation DWES 405, DWES 405, how that we'll be getting it in.
Doctor, like that, all the
Tough one. Special that I was having, right? Crackle, how you doing? Special I was running. It didn't last that long. This is when I first started. I didn't have no exposure. I really just needed some pictures. I needed some Google reviews. But I did what I was supposed to do. That's what you're supposed to do. I don't believe we have that many cleaners that are started up. Now my minimum is 130. But he hits me up and he was like, you know, can you do it? And he says, it's an easy job. It's a living room and a bedroom in Oakland. You pay, you charge $79 and you just use water. I said, what in the hell? I said, how do you clean with just water? He said, that's what I charge them. If they want to have a deep clean, which his definition of a deep clean was using a pre-spray, you charge $25 extra per room. So this dude, you know, going around the Bay Area doing that, which is crazy as hell. That he's actually it's crazy to me that he was doing this stuff, man. Because you think about it, you paying somebody to use some water to clean the water out. First off, it's upstairs, so I'm going to go there we go. I see a little spot right there I'm going to try to work on. But I just want to get this stuff school building. Man, they got money. They can take care of it. Shit, not if it's all residents. Even the whole property working. Farm you're renting out. I mean, you may have some money, but it shouldn't be like that. Even these chairs, they have a little roll ready. I remember when I first played this audio. It had to be 5-6 months ago. How did that long? All this stuff with you. You see the arms right here, people just spilling stuff. So basically, the pad is some of the stuff that we go over there. And we got to work there. Shouldn't take that long. Let me put y'all my way. Yeah, what I can do, I got this microfiber pad. I brought that just in case. I can use that up there. But I don't know, maybe it just depends on how it felt. It depends on how the eyes feel. Like I said before, a lot of cleaners, they care about the hourly versus how much they make for the day. Me, I ain't got nothing to do anyway. What am I going to do? Go home and just sit there and BS? Thank you. Elevators don't like me leaving the door open for too long. Sorry. Since here's what we're doing. A lot of stains. I mean, not as much as downstairs, but it's not too bad. They doing sweeps. They want to see if if people are following the directions. Due to caution, we'll floor it because people walk around here. People start falling off their hands. set y'all up over here. So this pad still got a little life in it. You can see through it just a little bit, but not too much. I'm going to switch it for the microfiber. And just do this, this top four like that. If I want to rest, you know, cleans, I'll go back to the air. So I'm going to switch out to these right here. So they're soft, they got some rough stuff in there. So it is scrubbing.
Thank you. Where Drew was sitting, so. Cleaning with something too harsh. It's turning gray. Square footage in one pass. I bikes to where it's like scrubbing and stuff. It wants to move to the right. That's why these pads are, these are work.